بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Our role model, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was asked the question, أي الناس أحب إليك? From amongst the people, who is the most beloved person to you? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, without any hesitation, he said, Aisha. He said the name of his wife. Subhanallah. This was a leader. This was the Prophet of Allah, the best human being that ever lived. And he was not embarrassed to say that he loved his wife the most. Subhanallah. Today, let's compare that to today. A man, a husband is even embarrassed to say I love you to his wife on the phone while his friends are around. No. Because why? These friends, they will mock him. They will make fun of him. Oh, you simping. You love your wife? Oh my God. Subhanallah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he was a man. He was the Prophet of Allah, a messenger, the best human being that ever lived. But without any hesitation, he said that he loved his wife the most. And then when he was asked the next question, from amongst the men, who do you love the most? Guess what? He said, Abuha, her father, emphasizing her name again, bringing attention to Aisha, that I love her the most and I love her father the most, because her father was his best friend. Abu Bakr, Allahu Akbar, Subhanallah. There is nothing embarrassing for a man to love his wife that's beautiful, that's righteous, that's good to him. Be proud that Allah has given you a good wife. Alhamdulillah, and love her.